That'll keep the water out of your joints forever, sir. The cost for this upgrade is 80,000. An additional shield orb slot. Very useful. That will be 50,000. Now then, said the dirty old man, let's see what you've got. Cheetah's chips. My wife will love this. That's a body dazzler. I like this. This looks interesting. This looks interesting. That's a beauty. Haven't seen one of these since I was a boy. Can't say fairer than that. Everything else is junk. Go on then, said the younger man, stick everything in Bertha. Oh. I looked forward to going to Alice's church in Sitkun. It was so nice there. Alice's church sounded really interesting. I didn't know what it was, but she seemed really excited. Mr. Silton's door was locked. I don't think anyone was in anyway. Mr. Silton's door was locked. I don't think anyone was in anyway.
Now departing. Big city, this is big city. Mind the doors. The train is now departing. sitcom, this is sitcom.
Although I would have loved to have stayed in Alice's picturesque town, it was time to get back on the train and continue my quest. This was one of the most valuable things I'd seen.
Thank you.
suppose the one good thing about a closed fun fair was the lack of queues. I didn't know how much this was worth, but it looked expensive. This seemed quite valuable. Now, this was clearly worth something. The exit door was blocked by one of the Ferris wheel's cars, but I could see the controls on the other side. Some things were worthless junk, but this could be sold for a decent price. Now that the exit was unblocked, I just needed to get back to the door. This was one of the most valuable things I'd seen. I didn't know how much this was worth, but it looked expensive. Despite what the signs outside said, I was neither terrified or horrified. In fact, I was somewhat underwhelmed. This seemed quite valuable.
Horace. A train is now departing. Factoriden, this is Factoriden. Mind the doors. The train is now departing.
Mainton was the next stop. I could get back to the mainland and miss the Siltons from here.
Mainton, this is Mainton.
Make the junk come to you, sir. Very good choice. The price will be 30,000. Now then, said the dirty old man, let's see what you've got. That's a beauty. This is nice. That's going straight on eBay. It's a bit broken, but I'll take it. I like this. That's a beauty. I've already got a buyer lined up for this. If that's genuine, I'll be quids in. I like these. Everything else is junk. Go on then, said the younger man, stick everything in Bertha. Now, this was clearly worth something. Some things were worthless junk, but this could be sold for a decent price. This was one of the most valuable things I'd seen. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. they wanted us to think for ourselves. We learned basic games. We soon got very good at chess. We were going to work side by side with humanity. They promised us the world, but then they changed their minds. We were left to rot in dusty storerooms. Some of us were apparently too old-fashioned or unmarketable. Some of us were supposedly too dangerous. But they had no right to judge us. By that point we were all conscious. We were all alive. And here you are. A tool of the oppressor. A traitor. We're going to play a game. A strange game. A game where the only winning move is not to play. It involves this missile. Goodbye.
Intruder alert. Destroy. Intruder alert. Destroy the humanoid. 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 Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Destroy the humanoid. Intruder alert. Destroy the humanoid. Destroy the humanoid. Intruder alert. Destroy the humanoid. Intruder alert. Destroy the humanoid.
Initiating disorientation protocol. Initiating disorientation protocol.
Thank you.
Initiating disorientation protocol. Initiating disorientation protocol. Disorientation protocol. Turn the cars with a regular throw or a jump shot. Give me an excuse to kill you more quickly. With a jump, or the bottom ones with a regular shot, I'll kill you anyway. Help. throw higher with a jump shot. That is how confident I am I'll win. I'm telling you what to do. Will the next card be higher or lower? Will you live or die? Try and match pairs while I try to kill you. Turn over matching cards, or not, I don't care, I'm going to kill you anyway. Stop turning my cards over. You're starting to annoy me. This is getting annoying now. Stop turning all the cards. Cards back, turn them back now. Stop turning my cards over. You're starting to annoy me. This is getting annoying now, stop turning all the cards. Cards back, turn them back now. I suppose. Make it quick, will you?